A whopping 80 points up for grabs in this particular round. The Texas Instruments scoreboard looks like this. 40 points to 50 points from Guy, Louise and Adriana. 10 points in the lead. There's nothing in it at this stage. All right, now to the leader at the end of round six goes, of course, the brand new Subaru Enduro motor car. But our new prize, and it's a great one. The family with the most points at the end of round five could be starting off their investment future with a high-interest $5,000 Citibank cash management account. Have a look at this.
Did you know Citibank's cash management account pays you 13% per annum?
13%?
13% for the first 30 days. Plus a checkbook and Citibank card access.
That's smart.
That's Citibank.
Good one, families. Good luck. That is smart. That is Citibank, and that's our prize at the end of round five. Celebrities, something to work for your families. Okay, we're going into the home of a couple of mystery celebrities now. Victoria, Greg and Colette, watch very, very carefully. Here we go. Who lives here?
Champagne. Champagne.
Top.
Oh,
what do you want?
Kids, obviously.
Why do you think kids?
Well, that sort of Sesame Street thing.
It's Sydney.
Where's the guy?
Five.
It's Painter.
Men and Duds. Painter? Yeah, Painter's not a bad call.
Wow. Oh, that cat.
Student Price.
Children.
Head.
Baba,
baby.
Who's got a new baby?
Oh. He's got his coat over his head, you so-and-so.
Oh, what a rat thing. It's an artist. No, it's a rock and roll person. No, it's an artist. Sure. Oh, who's that?
Brett Wheatley's the only dude I know. Moustache?
No.
Is there a moustache under there?
Now, Victoria, Greg and Colette, there were heaps of clues there.
Give me an artist, give me a rock star, give me anything.
Who's the man that does the carpet?
Here comes a buzz.
Who does the carpet? Yes, good call. No, not Pro Hart.
Greg, I didn't answer.
Richard Doan. Doan.
Right, okay.
You're going to say
artist Ken Doan. Now, we're going to bring your home team into play because they may have seen some clues there that you missed. So we're going to the suburb of Tarrant. Hang on, guys,
Time.
We're going into your... I beg your pardon, Warren?
We agree with Greg. We can't think of anybody else.
So we're going to say Ken Doan. We're looking for Ken. For 20 points, here we go.
We want that 5G's,
Ken Doan.
We left Marika's hat out there for
clues?
You.
You tell me the clues in that. I could.
Marika's hat was there. All the hairspray was all there.
I saw the hat.
Okay. Victoria, Greg, and Colette. Here we go. We've put Mark under the spotlight. Remember, in this segment, I need all the answers correct for you to get the points. Okay. Listen carefully.
Mark Gregory Mitchell, Veuve Clicquot, Ponsardin, Crimson, Anthony Warlow, the Truth Comedy, I Hose. Exquisite Footwear, Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue, Tree Grafting, My Three Lovely Children, Artwork, The Smell of a Storm, Caesar Salad, Sean Penn.
You need these points. I've got 30 seconds on the clock for you. I need them all correct. Your time starts now. Middle name.
Mark Gregory.
Favourite music.
Pass if you want. Favourite music.
Pass.
What would he buy with an open checkbook?
Art.
Yes, artwork, right. Favourite food.
Smell of a storm. Tree gumming. Pass.
What does he love?
Tree grafting.
Favourite music?
Gershwin's
what?
Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue.
Yes, right, that's right. Not good enough, though. He loves exquisite footwear and his favourite food, Caesar salad.
That's right, I had Caesar salad.
Well, you got that all... What would he buy with an open checkbook?
Well,
we got that.
Not good enough. Food.
You're not good enough, all right? I mean, you are good enough, but you're going to miss out on those points. Now, we'll bring your home team into play. There's 20 more points up for grabs, Greg's home team. If you can tell me if this is true or false.
Would you believe that a clairvoyant once told me that I would have a sudden meteoric rise to stardom? And I'd know it because I'd become as fat as a pig.
Except for us.
What do you reckon? False. True or false? Sorry?
False.
You're going to say false? Let's check with Mark.
Well, it's true.
True! Wow. I know, that was a tough one, wasn't it? You're going to sit tight on 40 points. It's a still very, very a close game. We're across to Louise, Guy and Adriana. Sandy, Danny, Adriana. Adriana, you'd be good in Greece. I mean, the musical, of course.
I've seen her in Greece.
Oh, really? Yes, very messy, very slippery. No, actually, I used to mime all those songs and dances.
Oh, you did?
We might get you to do a little thing later on.
Why not?
Okay. We'll go into the home of a mystery celebrity in the meanwhile. Okay. 20 points if you can tell me who lives here.
Okay. What are you doing?
He's in a gorgeous look. Oh, dancer? Dancer? Man? That's a man. Right. Queensland? Queensland? Lives in Queensland?
I have no idea.
Well,
come on.
Oh, what's that?
There's papier mache.
Oh, yeah?
Things here. Family shop there. Can we miss?
Oh,
what's that? Music. Ooh, Fred Astaire. No, there's no Coward.
Oh, is that the right one?
Man that loves his dog, isn't it? Is it? No, it's a woman. It's not a man.
Is it a woman?
It's a woman. I think it's a woman.
Ah, what about all the clues there? Louise, Guy and Adriana. Shandy, Shandy, Adriana.
It was a woman?
I don't know. It's just the
round curve. Maybe Elvis. No.
not Elvis reincarnated, dear.
Well, I thought it was a man, but you thought
Well,
it was
I thought
a woman.
It was a man first, by the way. That.
What, I had a sex change halfway through?
I don't know, maybe.
Why are you?
Well, you're the captain.
Well, I don't know. I don't know. Is it Daniel Avenieri?
Who?
Daniel Avenieri.
Daniel Avenieri. All right, we'll go to your home team in Sydney, in North Epping, in fact. Eddie, Ann, Rob and Sarah, what do you think about that?
We'll go with Danny, Larry.
You'll go with Dan.
We'll
go with Danny. Go with Dan. Go with Dan.
What are you doing, huh?
For 20 points, let's have a look who it is.
Hello, I'm Julia.
Now, there was a Seekers record on the wall and a photo of Julie on the wall as well.
I didn't see the photo of Julie.
Well, that's not mine. Okay, here we go. 20 more points if you can get all these answers correct. Here's Julie under the spotlight.
Julie Moncrief, Lush, Anthony, Nat. Out of Africa. Motherhood. Horseradish. George Bush. Ian Baker Finch. My dress fell off on stage. Sitting at home. Shed hand. Dire Straits. All the endangered land I could find. Munich. Good humour. Brian Doyle.
One of our greatest performers. Here we go. You've got 30 seconds on the clock. We're talking about Julie, and your time starts now. What does she hate the most?
Oh.
Endangered.
All the endangered.
Pass if you need to.
Oh, dear.
Embarrassing moment.
Her dress falling
off stage.
Right. Yes, very first job.
Motherhood.
Pass, no, pass if you need to.
No.
Favourite band?
Dire Straits.
Yes, what does she love? She loves...
Horseradish.
Horseradish? What does she hate
motherhood.
The most?
Motherhood. Horseradish?
Oh.
Motherhood?
She hates the most horseradish. Her first job was a shed hand, and she loves good humour.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah. She likes Daniel Avenieri, right?
We gave you all the answers, but you didn't give us the right questions.
Yeah, sorry. My fault. Sorry. We'll bring your home team into play. There's 20 points up for grabs. Guys, home team, here's a statement from Julie. True or false?
Would you believe that I really do enjoy opening nights?
There you go. True or false? Eddie, Ann, Rob, Sarah?
True, Larry.
You're going to say true. Let's check with Julie.
Oh, no, that is
false. Whoop, you're going to sit tight on 50 points. Bad luck with that one.
Daniel Avenieri likes opening nights.
So the scoreboard looks like this. Still 10 points separate our teams, 40-50. Now, what about our good friend George? You're still there, and I hope you're still looking forward to this.
Well, I certainly am, Larry.
Now, George, the families, of course, really want the car, so we're looking forward to your help greatly.
Well, I'm rooting for all of the families. I'm going to be cheering you on, so let's do a good job out there.
All right, until then, George, sit back, relax, please enjoy the show, and we'll catch up with you very soon for a very important contribution to the main event.
I'll see you then.
Thank you very much, George. George Kennedy's doing a good job, isn't he? There's a future. He's got a future in game shows. Okay, we're going to take a quick break. We'll be back with more of the main event right after this.